11th of the year. And Steen started it with that good reverse hit on Fetter Tooten. Oh boy, we have got a bad situation here. Roman Polak just came across the ice and he just nicked RJ Umberger.
And they go after Polak. Now Langenbrunner comes in there. And the penalty has been called, I assume, against Polak.
Well, it is. I mean, Roman Polak comes around, and the pass was just ahead of RJ Umberger. And now Umberger and the bench of the Blues having some words. So we're... I mean, Roman Polak's thinking this pass is right on the tape, right there. You stop it here and you see he's thinking it's going to be on the tape because that's where it is. And now he leans into him here, and he, you know what? He doesn't get a shoulder into him whatsoever.
That's shoulder on shoulder.
He does not. He gets his back. It's his backside where his numbers are. There's nothing there except.